TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien coming to you live from TFNN, 2 p.m. Eastern time on Friday. 2 hours left to go in the trading week, and we got markets in positive territory. Highs of the day right now. S&P's up 33 points at 2813. You got the Dow up 200 points, 23,533. NASDAQ up 120, trading at 87.19. We'll start things off. We're going to start it off and jump over to the VIX. That VIX pulling back a bit. Quite a cascade, 36.89 in that volatility index lows for the week. Jumping over to the charts, we'll start things off with the Dow. Not quite back up to where we were at 9:30 a.m. this morning, but right next to that level, 23,528. We were as low as about 23,304 at 11 a.m. There's your NASDAQ 100 making new highs for the day, 87.17 right now, looking at the June contract. June S&P is also at session highs as well, 28.11. We were as high right at 8:45 as 28.10, so just above that price level. There's your crude oil chart bouncing around between about $16 and $18 for the last couple of days. A little bit of stability in that crude market, trading at $17.21. Gold contract pulling back a bit, but since about just prior to noon from $17.27, we're up about $13 in the price of gold. And the euro US dollar trading just under 108 at 107.93. In terms of other stories out there going on, Verizon out with their earnings, $1.26 a share above analyst estimates of $1.22. Revenue for the wireless carrier falling 1.6% to a staggering, check out that number, $31.6 billion from a year ago. And AT&T, their CEO to step down, COO, he's going to take over. And to check out those two shares this morning with action on both of them, there's your Verizon chart off about 0.8% on their earnings numbers, and AT&T, pretty muted response for their CEO stepping away when he had originally, as recent as February, said that he was going to stay on through at least this year. But man, a lot has changed over the last 2 months from February through April. Checking in on some of the other FANG stocks, Amazon shares up about 0.1% so far. We like to include Microsoft in that bunch, up almost 1%. Microsoft shares. Netflix, after their earnings this week, backing off a bit, off 1.1%. How about Facebook shares, trading up 0.2%? Stay tuned, folks. Dave White, he's back with the Power Trading Hour, live from 2 till 3. Tom O'Brien, live from 3 till 4. 2 hours left to go. Markets, S&P's up about 1%. Stay tuned, folks. Dave White coming up right now.